Smooth operator.
You asked about your brother.
Still gotta mean something.
I want the guy who killed my brother.
Gates open, boys. Let's go.
Light it up, gents.
Fucked up. Oh my God.
How did Jadis get out? Jada's playing dead. Oh, she just played dead. That's wild.
And a mattress. Regular clothes on. Nigga ass nigga.
What the shit? No, really, just tell me what the shit.
What the shit?
Choose not to. Tell me why. Just go.
You think he's already dead? Is that what you believe? Or can you not allow yourself to believe otherwise? You told me to pretend to make it real until it is so, and you cannot.
It may not be so.
I fear for Henry. You, who I thought were the bravest person I met. No. You. Stopped by cowardice.
What the fuck is going on? Carol chopping up wood. Ah, there we go.
Hey.
A horse?
It's been over a day. Still not sick.
And Denise is still
cool.
You tough son of a bitch.
Daryl, it just means that Dwight shot me with a clean arrow.
Well, it means you got lucky. It could be anything. It's not like a bike. Sometimes nothing happens.
Daryl.
Look, if Dwight knew, could have warned us, could have sent us a message.
Maybe he couldn't.
He let a whole day go by while our people lay around dying.
Everybody else in the battle who got injured got sick. That can't be an accident.
He had a vest on, girl.
So he just gets a pass, isn't it?
Maybe. Look, you said that we might need him, and we might need him now more than ever. And what I'm saying is that if I had killed him, maybe I would be dead right now. Look, do what you gotta do. But now it's just for you. I'm out.
Carl is dead, woman. Read the death note.
Find some.
What did he write you?
I don't know. I can't.
Wait.
I can't.
You have to. I did it too. When it happened to me. You keep moving to move away from it. Andrea stopped me, and now I'm stopping you. Carl wrote that because he wanted you to read it. It is one of the last things he ever did. You're staying.
Hoopla! Hoopla! SpongeBob SquarePants.
You going looking for him?
For them.
You don't have to, Morgan.
I do. I could have before, and I should have. I was supposed to. See, we're the same. And I was supposed to. And I thought that... Thought I had to. Thought it would be different.
Morgan. Fine. But I'm coming with you. The relay cars are in position. The Sabres are coming back. We'll have 10, maybe 15 minutes heads up.
In our ammo?
About what we thought. Not enough to fend off another attack of that size.
Well, maybe we don't gotta worry about that no more. At least for now. Maybe going hand to hand's their only option.
Hello.
You think they're low on ammo?
Well, they must have gone through a whole bunch for getting through them walkers to sanctuary.
And there's not a lot of places to find more.
Eugene.
Mierda.
Shit.
They have our bullet maker. They can make more.
Eugene, baby.
The Sabres have what you need to make them.
If they don't, I know where they find it.
Jadis.
Smell it. Whatever the holy hell happened here, I smell it. That's what that fire is about. That salt burning it away. I told you, people are a resource. I don't throw resources like that away. I got a lot of confidence that most people can be put on the right path. My path. I wouldn't have killed all your people. Oh, that was the work of someone not following the program.
Simon.
Well, this is my mistake. I'll own this. I took a chance on someone, thought I was doing the right thing, and all I did was punch myself in the dick. I am sorry for this.
And I'm getting high.
I really am. I'm sorry that you lost all you had. But I know in some way I can help get it back. That we can.
Ooh! Mm.
I have to tell you something incredible. Capital...
Hey, shut up. Fuck Capital One. I heard they don't give loans to the melanated folks of the world. All these commercials and shit. Fuck these commercials, little bitch. Oh, I just farted. That was a good one. I'm punting. Oh, shit. Oh my God, so many commercials, dude. Come on. Please speed it up. Please speed it up. She dressed like Chucky. Hold on to your leg, Knox. It's time for an overhaul.
This is our best bet. It makes sense they'd stay near the road they take to get there. 50-50 chance. They'd be...
What is it?
Turnip. They were on the side of the road.
Henry!
Little badass. You know what it is.
You were supposed to.
You were supposed to.
You're not here. He's not here. You are not here! You were supposed to be there. You were. You... He's there. You know who he is.
I didn't come out here to look for him. I came out here to keep an eye on him.
Yeah, I've seen it. You've saved people. I've seen it again and again. But you can't save the dead, Carol.
You're not dead.
I know. Not me. I don't die. I just see it. Again and again. Even when I look away, still see him.
Where'd they go?
Well, they told Maggie everything.
So tell me.
The sanctuary is our best guess. Pretty much all we guess. There's been some talk about trying to get out, but it was just tough. Nothing specific. I think a man had plans, giving too much credit to me. Someone opened it when they took it.
What if it was you? How'd you get back there? If you're on foot, there's probably someone injured. Maybe you need a place to hole up and figure things out.
There's no dive bar. It's 3 miles off Edgehill Parkway. Some of them took me there once. They wanted my expert opinion on what did it take to turn the place into an outpost. It's between here and there, but the chances that actually... Hey! I don't know if this is any kind of... But if you're going out there... It's not for nothing. Can you do me a favor? If you happen to find them, don't kill any more of them than you have to. And when it went bad last night, they made a choice. It was the wrong choice. Some of them probably hasn't hit them yet. You could show them by bringing them back. You could do that.
Yeah, I could.
I leave completely. Pollyanna McIntosh should be the Lady Thor. Lady Thor.
Hey! Hey! Let's talk about this!
Lady Thor!
I had nothing to do with this!
Oh my God.
Not your flare. fire, you're gonna start with my girl.
And let me tell you, I'm on my punch.
Right ahead, old Mr. 9 degrees there. But whatever you're doing, you must not really want to do it. Because if you did, you wouldn't have left me sitting with a bag full of guns.
Found something else in there, too.
Gotta think these snaps are near and dear.
That man got a pistol.
Let's have a chat.
He tied up and still got the leverage over her.
And now a special look at it.
Hey, I want to see that. Don't spoil it.
A Quiet Place.
You know why A Quiet Place is the only white cast? Because black people don't know how to shut the fuck up. Only a white cast. Ain't no black people going to survive in A Quiet Place. Not even me.
The Walking Dead Red Machete is brought.
But I just dipped in your mouth. She got the machete back.
Machete, Planet Terror and Death Proof. Don't. Starring Simon Pegg and Nick Frost and Lucy Punch. Don't.
Talking Dead, because I'm like, it is the Talking Dead. Surprise cast member. And Ron Funches. I like Ron Funches. He's very funny.
We should wait. Let it pass.
Trail goes straight through. We could lose it.
We could lose it.
We could lose more than the trail. Morgan. That's stick.
That's Henry's.
It's Henry's.
Oh, that's Henry's stick. He aimed for the stomach.
We take that road, you know what we'll find.
A dead Henry.
But I don't. I decided what it'd be. But I won't know unless I go. Unless I try. You can try to.
No. No, I can't. You save people. I watch him die. I have to.
La bonita. La bonita.
I'm supposed to.
La bonita.
When I tried to run, you found me.
You saved me.
You saved me.
Hey, R. Kelly.
You knew I could come back. And you came too.
That wasn't me. Strong like you.
Hey.
I was there that whole time watching him.
Damn.
Knowing that something would happen. I know it. I saw it. I was waiting for it to happen, and then it did, like it. Like it always does. So I just have to. I have to kill him. I have to.
Morgan.
Got two Morgan. Rifles and a bow staff on her. Heavy as shit. She got the Draco.
Leave those pictures alone.
I figured they meant something to you. Especially considering this is it, right? Not like you can just pop around the corner and order yourself some prints. So I'm gonna ask you one more time. What the shit? Hey, this is how you kill people? That thing? Slowly?
Slowly? No. People are a resource. Move the flare away. Please! They're all I have left. They're all this place has left. You took my world, everything. Took away me.
Simon took that. Not me.
My wife's name was Lucille. She got me through. I didn't give her shit, and she got me through. Just life. Regular life. The bat got me through this. So I named it after her. That's it. Nothing more to do with her than that. But it is the last little piece of her that I got left. Sort of like these snaps for you, huh?
Yes.
Kick the pictures away, girl. Fuck you doing? Whose helicopter is that, yo? That's Georgina. That's Georgie. I mean, Georgie. That's Georgie-like shit. Son, who has a helicopter?
Me.
I'm not right. Maybe you shouldn't be out.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere.
You're out of here for them. Me too. And we finish it. You and me.
Tackle him. That's why I DVR stuff, so I can fast forward past the commercials and see who's tackling who. Yeah, that's what I do.
Fuck yeah, I do.
Yeah. Rampage gonna be tight as shit.
Dwayne The Rock Johnson with a gorilla, a wolf, and a crocodile.
Oh! Somebody got Rick.
We had to get off the road, out of the forest, and still. Maybe we didn't do it in time.
Yeah, but maybe we did. What the fuck? Maybe they don't look so hot because we hacked off part of them.
Who are these guys?
We're not just gonna leave them here. Look at them.
Saviors.
They're dead already.
Fucking right. Saviors.
They knew the rules.
They're in the dive bar.
You pooch it, nobody carries
it. Everything we've been through. These are shit.
We got the rules. So somebody going down, they'll take the rest of us with them. Case in point, we'd have been halfway home by now.
How long was I out?
Long enough to end up here.
Say we make it.
What then? He's right, Jared. What do you got waiting for us back there?
Maybe we go our own way. Be done with the saviors. We pooched it. Simon wasn't going to carry us.
That's right. Because we lost. But things have changed.
They have Rick.
Delivering Rick the prick to Negan is a win. We wiped our own asses on this one, and the big man is going to recognize.
Hey, he's awake.
How's it feeling, Curly? You ready to do some walking? Of course you are.
Pack it up, boys. We're ditching the dead weight and moving on. This is a loose end sort of thing. That's it. It's gonna be better for you, better for us.
Wait! My truck's not far. We can get him to the Hilltop's doctor.
He could come back with us. You all could.
You didn't want this.
You made a split-second choice and you chose wrong, but it's not too late. You cut us loose, you cooperate,
we'll give you a fresh start. A chance to become part of our community, to become one of us. I'm giving you my word. There's not a lot that's worth much these days, but a man's word has got to mean something, right?
You assets aren't dumb enough to believe it.
We can hear him out. We could talk it over.
Thing is, there isn't time for that. There's a herd out there. Close, probably headed this way. You're all gonna need to make a choice. And it's gonna have to be now.
Wake up, everybody! There isn't any herd. There isn't any deal waiting back at Hilltop. You think these asswipes came here to save us? They came here for blood. Hell, this one strangled one of his own guys to death with his own hands.
Kingdom.
All Rick is saying here is a steaming pile of bullshit.
Somebody killed this long-haired nigga.
No, you're right.
I came here to do what I was supposed to. Kill every last one of you.
God damn it, Morgan. Now you're gonna die.
You should save your bullets because you're gonna need them.
You could just stab me.
I heard it is coming. Maybe they'll hear the moans or the coughs, you know? Maybe they'll just stumble in through the open walls, but they are coming. And then after when you're just torn skin and loose teeth and blood, when you're nothing but the stuff that they didn't eat, well, that'll be a damn shame. Because there won't be a single one of you left for me to kill.
We're done.
Jared.
Let's dump them and bounce. I want a sandwich.
See, it doesn't change. It never changes. And I don't die. Nobody dies, because everybody turns. Hey, everybody turns!
You kill him, you ruin our chance of getting back to Hilltop.
Coming. Goddamn, Morgan.
Morgan! Surround him.
Yes, we've already killed you.
Coming in! I'm coming in!
And they coming, too. There you go. Oh, damn. There you go.
Hey, give me the stick.
Give me the stick. Straight up turned on the last. That was dope. That was dope. That was cool. We get Jared, bitch ass. Gotta get him. Donk. Donk. This episode is great. This is a good episode. Hit it with a 100 bun. Morgan, that's not Henry. You're gonna get bit and go to the Fear of the Walking Dead. Oh, shit. Damn, Jared. Shit! Shit! Oh, fuck. Damn it.
You like sticks, right?
Woo! I know Morgan's gonna die, but not like this. Oh, shit. Ooh, they biting the shit out of me. God damn. Ooh. He's still saying like that.
Oh,
I lied.
Rick with the beard is back. Bearded Rick.
Everybody turns.
Damn, this is fucking, that's a body count. Some Rambo shit. That's a body count, bruv.
Street right in front of your house. You didn't know me. Why'd you do it? We should go. Just tell me. Why'd you save me? You had your son there.
No,
you did.
I know.
Why did you save me? Why?
Because. Because my son was there.
Look at yourself. Hold on, is this Red Dead Redemption 2? Oh, Far Cry 5. Oh, that shit, man. Into the Badlands. Coolest show in America. Not T-Pain. Nick Frost and Daniel Wu.
You didn't lose you. You should know that. And you want to tell me what the hell happened here? What that was all about? Come with me, you know. Follow a new path.
New path.
The offer stands. I'll swing by again sometime. Who knows? Maybe you'll want to share.
Henry, you little fucking retard. What your ass get? Any ass and got caught up. I don't think he's gonna meet Morgan though. I don't think he'll meet Morgan again. I doubt it.
I'm
was wrong. You can survive. I was wrong.
On it.
Carol and Henry. Badass little boy.
Ezekiel!
Stupid ass little boy. No copyright infringement. No copyright infringement. Morgan is coming. Ron Funch has lost weight and Morgan is coming. Hello.
You were right. I was afraid.
Yeah, you were. I saw it. But you are no coward.
I had a daughter.
Sophia.
After I lost her, I was nothing. But the people I was with, being with them, I found myself. Some version of myself, a better self. Still, it always feels like it could just be swept away again. But that doesn't mean it will, and it doesn't mean that I couldn't find myself again, if it does.
And Morgan and Rick, everyone back together! Henry! Misbehaving little piece of shit.
I killed him. I killed the man who killed your brother. I did.
I'm sorry.
Savior. Eating with the hilltop folks and the kingdomites.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ. Holy hell. If shit could shit, it still wouldn't look as shitty as you. Get in.
That's Laura. That's Laura. That's Laura. That's Laura like shit. Oh, that's Laura. Oh, she gonna put the light on black. That's Laura. I know it's Laura. I already know it's Laura. You ain't gotta tell me. It's Laura.
Negan, I knew it.
That's Laura.
I knew you were alive.
That's Laura.
Hell yes, I am.
That's Laura.
But you're not gonna say a word, you understand? Daddy's home, and it's gonna be a surprise.
You got Laura with him.
Yeah, I got all sorts of surprises to roll out.
So he got Laura with him.
Well, looks like you're right. It's up and running.
This episode a little lengthy.
Buckets of casings for Eugene to turn into hundreds of bullets.
Let's do it now.
Why don't take out the machines? We'll take out the man.
So this episode is going on and on. Something about to happen. Negan got Laura with him. That's the Lindsay Register character. I know it.